This is the BBC Third Programme. In the second part of this evening's symphony concert from Birmingham Town Hall, the City of Birmingham Symphony Orchestra, leader Felix Koch, conductor Hugo Rignold, is to give the first broadcast performance of the Symphony No. 4 by Peter Racine Fricker. Peter Racine Fricker completed this new symphony just over a year ago in California. It was commissioned by the Feeney Trust and given its first performance by the City of Birmingham Symphony Orchestra on Tuesday of this week in the Town Hall, Cheltenham. Tomorrow evening, the orchestra will be giving the symphony its London premiere at the Royal Festival Hall. Fricker inscribed the work to the memory of his teacher, the Hungarian-born composer Matyas Schieber, who died in a road accident in 1960 at the age of 55. And the symphony is marked to some degree by a sense of protest and grief at Schieber's premature death, though this is partly relieved by the dance-like character of the finale. The symphony is in 10 sections, which are played without a break.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
the first broadcast performance of the Symphony No. 4 by Peter Racine Fricker ends this evening's symphony concert, which was given in Birmingham Town Hall by the City of Birmingham Symphony Orchestra, leader Felix Koch, conductor Hugo Rigneau.